Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to introduce Canbac and the concept of agile software development. Canbac is an American software engineer and developer of extreme programming, a software development style that favors collaborative and iterative designs, focus over rigid formal specification. Canbac was a pioneer in both software design patterns and the commercial use of Smalltalk. Canbac covers the S-unit unit testing frameworks of Smalltalk, which generate the 8-unit series of frameworks, including JUnit of Java CNC Guard, were published by Canbac and Wes Cunningham, the founder of the wiki. He works from social media, Facebook, and resides in San Francisco, California. Canbac joined Gusto as a software forum and course in 2019, where he mastered engineering team development, payroll system for small companies. Canbac earned Associate of Science and Master of Science degree in Computer and Information Science from the University of Oregon between 1979 and 1987. Canbac joined the Kaiser Comprehensive Compensation System team in 1996. Intern Bon Jeffrey was born in Baalbek.
The development team project in March 1996. That the system would be ready for production in about years. The development team began using an approach to work that is now known as extreme programming in 1997.
Canbac was one of the 20 founding signatories of the Agile Manifesto, which established agile software development as a discipline. Agile practice in software development include adaptive planning, evolutionary development, early delivery, continuous improvement, and flexible response to change in requirements, capacity, and understanding of the problems to be solved through the collaborative effort of self-organizing and cross-functional team with their customer and end user.
Agile provides a lightweight framework that supports development teams in dealing with a continuously changing functional and technological landscape while also emphasizing continuous delivery. The organization can lower the overall risk involved with software development by using this technique. Agile produces important metrics like lead time, cycle time, and throughput that help ensure that team's performance, identify bottlenecks, and make data-driven decisions to correct them. An Agile framework is a powerful tool that help manage team member and client. It all started in origin in the spring of 2000, when a group of 17 software developers, including Martin Fowler, Jim Highsmith, John Kern, Jeff Sutherland, Ken Schreiber, and Bob Martin got together to talk about how they could shorten development periods in order to get new product to market faster. They saw two significant changes that would be made possible if they achieved this goal. Reducing the time it takes for users to receive event in order to solve product market fit and development graveyard issue. Getting feedback from user quickly to confirm the usefulness of new software and continue to improve on it accordingly. While this meeting did not lead so in the Agile methodology as we know it today, it was a watershed moment in Agile history as speed to market, rapid feedback, and continuous improvement are our trademarks of the Agile methodology.
Agile efforts do not have a precise design, strategy, or specification for their products. From the start, they interact with the environment in order for a proper product to emerge. With the desired outcome in mind, as a result, Agile initiative are program, not project, according to this definition.
Here are 5 benefits of Agile methodology. First, more control. For both the project team and the customer, incremental developments are extremely valuable. Work can be broken down into smaller chunks and completed in short iteration cycles. Agile's regular meetings allow project teams to communicate progress, debate challenges, and come up with solutions. They also contribute to the process transparency. The second one is better productivity. Projects are finished in shorter sprints, making them more manageable. Thanks to the incremental aspect of the Agile process, it also makes it possible to roll out items quickly and make adjustments at any time during the process. The third is better quality. One of the biggest advantages of Agile methodology is its ability to uncover problems and produce solutions fast and efficiently because it is iterative. The Agile method flexibility allows project teams to adapt to consumer feedback and continuously enhance the product. The fourth is higher customer satisfaction. The project team and the customer work closely together to provide rapid feedback throughout the process. The consumer can make changes to their expectations and objectives. As a result, the customer is happier. And the last one, higher return on investment. The iterative nature of the Agile process also means that the final product is available for market sooner, allowing you to stay ahead of the competition and reap immediate rewards. The Agile method has the advantage of halving cost and reducing time to market while improving application quality and customer satisfaction. Created using Powtoon.